That brings this qualifying session to a close, and it was a thrilling battle that went... Hello to all the bike racing fans tuning in. The Moto3 race is about to get underway here at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya for the seventh event on the calendar. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race. That's the end of qualifying, and as the riders make their way back to the pits, let's have a look at the final lap times and how the front row looks for the... Hello and welcome to the 8th event of the Moto3 season. Today we're here in Assen, where the Dutch Grand Prix will be getting underway. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. Hoped to win, but third against this field is still excellent. He can be proud of what he's achieved. Hello from the Saxon Ring. Everything is ready now for the start of the qualifying session that will decide who will take pole position on the starting grid tomorrow. Despite the clouds building up overhead, conditions on the track are still good and the session should stay dry.